I'm Don Drysdale, and this is Baseball Talk. Today we'll talk baseball with Brett Butler. Brett, like many major leaguers, has fond memories of the day he first received a call that summoned him to the big leagues.
August 20th, 1981, I was in Richmond, Virginia. I got the phone call at 8:30 in the morning, and they said, get on the plane because you're going to play tonight. Phil Niekro's pitching, and you're going to be in center field. I remember getting to the ballpark, and they rushed me upstairs to sign my contract because I had to get downstairs for BP. They didn't want me to be late. And I remember getting in the ball game, and the first thing I wanted to do was just make contact. I think every player, when he gets up there, wants to get the hit. And, of course, I have the dream of getting to the big leagues. And my first hit was off of Dan Boitano off of the Mets, and we ended up winning the ball game. And I was able to drive in a run and score a couple of runs, and it was a highlight.
During the 2 years he was with the Braves, Brett Butler was compared to perhaps the most famous Southerner, Rhett Butler.
Well, they really played that up when I played in Atlanta. Of course, Rhett Butler being with Gone with the Wind, the movie that's been out for years and years. And, of course, now I think they're doing a sequel to it. But it was something that seemed to fit right in with my name. They could play around with it. The owner, Ted Turner, always used to call my wife Scarlett. And so they had a lot of fun with it. And I remember them playing the theme song to Gone with the Wind every time I got up to the plate. So it was a lot of fun and a lot of enjoyment and a time I'll always remember.
Baseball has provided Butler with many great moments, perhaps none greater than when he played in the 1978 World Tournament for the United States.
Well, in 1978, I went to Seoul, Korea, and Taipei, Taiwan. It was a lot of fun for me. In fact, I got to get away and really see what the world was like outside of the United States. It made me appreciate the United States a little bit more, and the fact that I think we take things for granted, to over and see the poverty that was over there, to see the people and the culture in which they live in. It was a lot of fun to go out there and play against a different culture, a different bunch of guys. But again, baseball is baseball wherever you went. But it was a growing experience for me and one I'll always relish.
Thanks, Brett. For Baseball Talk, I'm Don Drysdale.